Having worked for over 20 years in corporate world, I was always wondering, how do I one day myself step into entrepreneurship? Not an easy decision for many. But then I realized that the experiences, the knowledge, the skills that I have adopted, I am more or less largely ready. This program has really helped me in terms of, gain that insights I need, those outcomes that I really want. What are the things which probably are stopping me? How can I really achieve those entrepreneurial goals? And what is my readiness? I'm like happy that I took that decision to come and, be part of this workshop. It really helped me identify very, very clearly steps that I need to really take to ensure that I start the journey very, soon. What are my beliefs which are probably today strong enough to help me succeed, and what are those beliefs probably which I need to work on to ensure that the journey becomes smooth, I have more people supporting me, and I really achieve those goals that I'm setting for myself. Would strongly recommend that everyone who has got aspiration to be an entrepreneur must really positively start thinking about it. I think there is a great environment today, better than probably many years back, which is ready, conducive for us to take those steps and go out and just unleash our own potential. And there are programs like the one which I've just attended to help you overcome your fears and unleash what you really want to achieve.